Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Little Curves, and I hope you enjoyed my last video on Eid look. So I have come again with a new look, and this time I'm going to do the smoky eye look. I hope you enjoyed this video, so let's get started. So first, I will clean my face with a wet wipe. Then moisturize your face with any moisturizer. It will hydrate your face and make your makeup set and glow. Now use the primer to just make your pores look very minimal and even to set your makeup. Just wait for 5 minutes so that your primer gets set in and gets absorbed in your skin. Now after 5 minutes, we'll start off with our eye makeup. Now use any kajal pencil for the base. I am using the Lakme kajal pencil. Now again the same step, that is blend, blend and blend. Don't worry about any harsh lines if you can see. We will just blend it more and make it very nice and flawless. Now I'll be using the Makeup Revolution. The shade name here is Unbroken. Isn't it very weird? Now I'll be using from the same palette another color in brown shade. This is in chocolate brown shade named as Unconditional. Now use any of your clean brush to just blend all the colors together so that it doesn't look very harsh on your eyes. Now I'll be using a Sweet Rose eyeshadow palette, and I'll be using the green color from it. Before I go to this step, I will just spray some setting spray, makeup setting spray from Makeup Revolution on my brush. This will help to set the color on my eyelids and it will not get blend off or fade away with the black color. Now I'll be using the Usha's color corrector palette. For my dark circles, I'll be using the red shade, and for the pimple, I'll be using the green to neutralize both the things on my face. Now I'll be using the Derma color camouflage cream, and this is in the shade D64. It will just neutralize or hide off the pigmented colors which I have used. In a smoky eyes makeup, every time keep it in mind that you don't have more of dark circles. You just hide it with concealer and color corrector. Now I'll be using my Maybelline New York Fit Me foundation. Whenever you blend your foundation, see to it that you don't go in upward direction, go in downward direction so that your facial hair doesn't stand up. Now I'll be using the Ben Nye Luxury Powder. Now I'll be using the Chanlanya Contouring Kit. I'll be using the blush from Sivana Colors to give a pink shade onto my cheeks. For eyebrows, I'll be using the eyebrow kit from Ruby Kisses. First, I'll just comb my eyebrows. Then I will be using the wax. I will use the light brown color since it suits my complexion and even my eyebrow hair. I'll just fill off the areas or the gaps which I have. I'm using the Wet n Wild eyeliner. Then I will be using the mascara. Lastly, I will be using the same Lakme Kajal to complete my eye makeup. I will lastly use the highlighter. I'm using this highlighter from the same palette of Makeup Revolution, and this is the shade Exhale. And I have noticed the names are very funny and weird, isn't it? Lastly, I will be using highlighter for my cheekbones. Last, I'll be using the Carmex lip balm, and this I have purchased from Impressions and I just love this. Then use a lip liner. A lip liner is very important. I have seen most of the girls avoid, or you know, they forget this part, but it helps your lipstick to stay on your lips for a longer period of time, and also it makes your lipstick matte a bit. And I will be using the LA Teen lipstick. This is in the shade P26. It is little more in pink and reddish tone. So this was the complete look. Thank you so much for watching this video. I feel that this look is very easy to carry and it's very simple. So do write in the comment section below if you have done the same look. I will be very excited to see, and hope you enjoyed this video and keep on watching. Stay tuned with us. Please subscribe to our channel, hit the button like, and do share it among your friends. Bye.